Hey YT. Once again, we have received another sneak peek from Rip Indra on Twitter. It looks like he showcased a new island and a new sword. The sword looks like an anchor, which means this could be a Trident V2 or a rework of some kind. Also, last week we also got a Rengoku leak. Here it is.
Anyways, that will be it for this video. Stay tuned for more leaks.